More than half of the record spending on negative advertising during the 2016 presidential primary has been directed at a single candidate, Donald Trump, a barrage that threatens to undermine his candidacy even as he continues to march towards the Republican nomination. Of the more than $132 million spent on negative ads by candidates and the groups supporting them, nearly $70 million has gone to commercials assailing Trump, according to an analysis.